11 years and 8 months ago still feels like yesterday. I was about to drive you home that time after a dinner date, but for some reason, my hands just couldn't keep driving straight. Bago pa lang tayo noon. Actually, hindi pa tayo noon. So I needed to get you home before 12. Otherwise, baka mga talod ni Cap Benny ang nakabang sa perpetua.
Classmate ka siya nung law school. But we didn't talk until the latter part of second sem pa. Tapos, yun, pinagic na niya ako from there.
Mark here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Haba ng pinagdaan namin, 11 years. Umabot na kami ng Canada. Nakadalawang graduation na kami together. So, I think that's more than enough time to realize na na yung the one.
Fast forward 11 years. Wala na tayo sa bangketa sa tapat ng lugong tires. Andito na tayo sa Marriott. Yet, I still feel the same way. Nervous, with cold hands and feet. Still stuttering and struggling to verbalize everything that I want to say to you. Change is slowly blooming like flowers in the wind. Open your eyes and see. We can do it.
At this moment, I just want to say that I'm excited to spend my lifetime with you, Patty, and thank you for everything na pinagsamahan natin. I am far from perfect and you've seen all my flaws. And yet you always end up choosing and loving me. And surely there's no guarantee that our life ahead will always be filled with rainbows and butterflies. The only thing I can promise is that you will always be the sunshine in my life.
Hi, babe. I love you. 11 years. It surely was a long journey, and now we've reached our destination as a couple. Here, standing in front of each other, reading our vows, and about to embark on yet another journey as husband and wife.
Sa mga pinagdaanan natin, I realized that there's always a better tomorrow. Every sadness, challenge, pain, and sorrow will pass, as long as we hold on together and constantly believe na sisikat win ang araw.
Beside you, hand in hand, through life's ups and downs, and through all of its seasons. We will make sure to enjoy the fine and bright summers. I will embrace changes with you as autumn kicks in. I will comfort you in the dreary and cold winter days. And we will welcome new beginnings with hope and optimism as springtime comes.
Patricia, my wife, as long as I have you by my side, I know that everything will be alright. You are, and will always be, the sunshine in my life. I may not have said this as much, but know that I love you so much, now and forever.
You are my home, and beside you is my safe haven. Together, we will explore what's in store for us. We will make infinite memories together in this lifetime. Remember that I choose you, I choose us, always have, always will. I love you so much. Dare to dream.